Welcome with Playing with Jake again. Today, we got a police set, Lego City police set. It has, what, 894 pieces. Let's see what's in. There's nothing in there. What the heck? Here's the box. So, here's it. Come over here. See, if you press this, it falls down. Also, put it back. And then inside, see?
Let's turn this.
No, that puts it back. Turn this. But also, here's the bad guy. Crowbar, like some police station, you put a thing in, you close it. And done. Put that back in. Put the bad guy in. Yeah. And that's it. That's all of it. I add a few stuff. Here's the helicopter. Cool helicopter. Has handcuffs. Walkie-talkie.
What else do you have over there on that city?
We have these. This door, you have to go inside and open door, and over here, open door two, and then up, no, up. Down here is the open door. I just added this, and where's the thing? Oh, this goes here. Garbage pail. But yeah, I just added the garbage pail, but look. Here's the car. And here she goes. In here. Let's close all these doors. Done. We got a pronto. Let's go. Yep. And yeah. This police car is awesome. I have the same one. Similar one. They're both fast cars. Yeah. These are both fast cars. And yeah, I'll show you get the characters. Where's the character? Yeah, I forget the characters, but yeah, I'll show you. Here's the boss. Bad guy, bad guy, bad guy. Oh, and also, here's the truck. Bad guy truck, escalator. So when the bad guy comes in, he can put the bomb in. Yeah, here's the bomb. Let's put this right there and let's lock this in so he doesn't get through with the car. And then we got our little thing. And here it is. Little piece. It's kind of like it. Like this. It's kind of like a little wrench, but it's, and here's the guy that came with it. Yeah. The police also use this just in case. Some police stations use crowbars because if a bad guy has something and they change the passcode, police can get through like a bad guy, but they're not, yeah. And, oh, here's an antenna also. I added a few stuff, so when you come in, you have to pay, yeah? Like some police stations. And here's a traffic light, so when the police come in, you know. My dad built this. This is supposed to be a motorcycle stand. But I some sort of broke it. Is this goes like this? Wait. Okay, let's cut this. Here we go. There we go. And then let's put the normal motorcycle there and the big motorcycle right there. There's a computer, so when the police need to know where to go, they have a spot. And yeah. And yeah. So right here is a walkie-talkie that came with it. Here's a walkie-talkie. This one is for doggies. You put it right here. Let's grab a German Shepherd police Lego dog. Let's step him in there. There we go. Let's put the officer right here. That's the officer for the dog. I have three dogs, which is a lot of dogs for one police. Actually, three dogs. Here's the other one right there. And yeah. Here's the stuff. Handcuffs, flashlight, and a walkie-talkie again. Oh, how many dogs do I have? So I have one, two. Okay, let's count. One, two.
Where's your other,
three.
Your other, motorcycle.
Oh, the other motorcycle. And here's the helmet. Goes on this guy. Let's take it out. Let's put him in the helicopter. So we have how many dogs? One, two, three, four, five. Okay, we have five dogs. Where's the police car? Oh, there it is. And there's three videos. Put in the comments below. Do you think you like this police station or love it?
What number is it?
It's 60141, 6 to 12 age. So you can have this to 6 to 12. And And also here's the helipad. I can take it off. No, I can't. That's today's end video. Hit that thumbs up button and subscribe. Make sure you go to my Instagram page, and bye!